Alright, well, we'll see what you can hit. They are IPA, yes. It's a modified next gen. I think it has headlights and mirrors and some more aero on it.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
No, it's not even competing. It's just an exhibition. No, I think Owen's sick. What I saw on Twitter.
Green flag, green flag. Here comes your first time left.
Rear grip, go burr. Trying to get, trying to get some deploy back in it. I can't switch to no deploy now. I don't know why. Maybe because I already started a lap. Well, I only have one lap, one shot here. Yeah, but I only changed it once. I don't know how I can't change it again. Alright, here we go.
One more lap to go. You have about one lap of fuel left.
Once again, no rotation, no rotation. We're just starting last, probably. I mean, like, no matter what I do, like, this thing just does not turn.
There's the flag. It's over.
Oh. I'm pretty sure last race we were like a little bit better in race pace compared to quali pace, but still, like, especially towards the end with how little rotation that I will once again keep saying this thing doesn't have.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, we got to line up on the left side here. Pit road is closed.
We were like half second off, something like that, so. Also, I need to pay attention to the refuel a bit more this time and see if it's going to go an extra lap or not, because it didn't last time and I had too much fuel. So. But we start fifth. I don't know how many GT3s there are. If there's only nine of us, I think there's probably 15 GT3s. It looked like there was more LMP2s and GT3s than LMDH in this split, so. It's kind of some of the stuff with LMDH right now is it's, like, SOFs are big, but there's not that many cars, which is, like, worst-case scenario for, like, I-rating, because you get less I-rating to win because of that, and you lose more per position. So, like, I'm literally fifth in a 6K SOF, and I'm losing 40 I-rating because there's only 9 cars. So, it's all B-class, yeah. It's more about that you have to deal with traffic than it is about car. Yeah, again, I literally don't care about I-rating at all. So, like, that's why... And plus, Smurfs are just a waste of money. I don't want to buy the same content twice. Again, like, I go on Smurf rants all the time, but I understand Smurfs in certain situations, but just everyone Smurfs because they just like wasting money, I guess. No, Brad. I haven't really done anything besides just pay the people that help me. I don't know if they should be banned, because like I said, I do understand them in certain situations. But they are definitely overused.
Get ready.
Alright, try and have a good start and not wreck lap one this time.
Alright, man. The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Car on your right. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. Clear on the right.
Almost wrecked.
Hold the brakes, man.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
Wrecking out back. Hey, Ellie. The raid, appreciate it. We're getting all the raids today. Hope you had a good stream. Currently racing the new LMDH. Yeah, I'm trying not to spin this time, Blair.
Such an asshole.
What a waste of a dive. The more you dive in, the more you need to dive
in. Alright, I need to get it together. Keep up with Marcus here. Corner. Hold on to it, Marcus.
Got one on your right. Keep left. Clear on the right.
Almost murdered Marcus there. Oh, we got a flying car up there again. Still got a flying car up there.
car on your right. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your right. Clear on the right. Got one on your right. Keep left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Hey, thanks to Tier 1 Pascal. Oh, it's on last lap, yeah.
I'm assigned to your speaker.
I don't know yet, David. Still really like the LMP2.
Car on your left. All clear, all clear.
Nah, you don't take tires. You're only pit for 2 gallons. It's only like a 3-second stop. No, I don't think it's possible. Because that's how much I'm just in draft by itself. I'd have to give up draft to do that. You just lose too much time. Especially since you can't clutch to save anymore, right? Or can you? Anyone tried? You just stay on balance for the most part. I think you
go to like attack at the end is what I've been told. Well, from also, I think what I heard is, like, attack mode doesn't really do anything different until you're, like, below 50%, right?
I don't know if you suck.
Here we go again. To the part of the run where I no longer can turn through this section. Hello, potato. Still can't turn.
Thanks for feeling.
No matter how much I back it up through there. Hey Max, thanks for the Prime, appreciate it, 5 months, welcome back.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right. You got one on your left. All clear, all clear. We have a car stopped on the left. Go right. Car on your left. All clear, all clear. Got one on your right.
Like a chaotic.
All clear, all clear. Car on your right. Keep left. Clear on the right. Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
I swear, LMPs almost run me over to there every time we go by them.
Now what the fuck? Che cazzo fai? What the fuck? Stupid!
Anger.
Where do you go? Where? Explain when? Where? Pole di merda.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
I upshifted a little early there. Don't know why.
Got one on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Lassie's been gone. Been gone since lap one and Frazier.
Car on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Sorry, Fred Russell, you went back.
left, got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
F. I mean, it feels a little bit better. But still not great. Use first gear to get this thing to rotate. I'd say it's as hard to the LMP2, just a bit in a bit different way. I feel like LMP2 is harder because it has less grip, but then this thing I feel like is harder to make speed, like it's a bit more sensitive, like if you barely miss the line, if that makes sense.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Marcus over there every time. They're not slow. If they were slow, I'd pass them. It's called We're All Quite Equal Speed, and I'm in draft. Looks like some good chaos in front.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Hey, thanks iRacing, I'm trying.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Oh, Giga Dive.
Got one on your right. Stay left. Still there. Still there. Keep left. All clear, all clear.
Caught them in a bad spot.
Your fourth place.
I just need a little bit of draft, just a little bit. I threw.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
He threw. through again.
Sorry, Zach, I got flat by that guy.
I get to turn one as good as him. This is unfortunate.
We're on your right. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Rip.
Car on your left. Still there. All clear, all clear.
Man, if I would have done that, we just lost so much time because of that too, because I'm going to get stuck here.
Got one on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. All clear, all
what
clear.
What the fuck? What
the...
Car on your left.
What the fuck? What am I want?
Stay right. Stay right.
The guy is screaming.
Clear on the left. You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
If I would have pitted last lap, it would have been worked out pretty well for me probably.
The leader is pitting now.
Pit box in 10.
Good job, man. You're up to second.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Are you stupid?
That's it. Go! Next car is the leader. Got one on your right. All clear, all clear. We got a slow car up ahead. Got a slow car on the left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your left. Clear on the left. You got one on your right. Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear, two wide. Keep right there. All clear, all clear.
Oh, the BMW's fun. I'm enjoying it.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left. Got about five left. Got one on your left. Three wide, you're on the right. Car on your left. You're too wide there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there. You got one on your left. You're too wide there. Still there. Hold your line. Stay right. Still there. Hold your line.
What type of crackhead shit was that?
Still there. Clear on the left.
Oh, I probably could have stuck it. I thought he wasn't going to make it.
Y'all just went too wide. Too packy. Through the damn first corner.
You're going to need rubber shortly. Take it easy. Got one on your left. Clear on the left.
Why are we stopping? Hopefully that wasn't my splinter gun.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Eric Hasty. Get him.
Got one on your left. Keep right there. Still there. Keep right there. Keep right there. All clear, all clear.
Nice line, Pablo.
You're going to need rubber shortly. Take it easy. Good job, man. You're back in third.
You fuck the mail.
Alright, I think I'm good. They're battled. Yeah, we're losing two Irony and a 6K SOF because only 9 cars. Pretty funny, actually. But that was a really good race. It was a lot of fun. Like I said, I could care less about the Irony. That was a really, really fun race. That's what we're here for. Not a number. I think I might have hurt the splitter when I ran into him, but I don't know. Yeah, that was really good racing. Well, I mean, it was turning the lap before that. I don't think it just drastically changed in one lap boost, but it could have.
You're going to need rubber shortly. Take it easy.
I genuinely feel like I might have damaged the splitter when I ran into him in a turn one. Yeah, exactly. I know I damaged it pretty easily in week 13. But it doesn't feel bad in some corners. So I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck, man? That's
twice. On your right.
I will gladly take a podium
right.
After all that.
Don't forget to
pit
this left for more fuel.
Great race, Pablo. Marcus has a lot of fun.
There's the flag. It's over.
Oh. Good talk, Pablo.
There you go, man. Good job, driver.
Yeah, it was fun. Set drove a bit better there. Like I said, I think I damaged the front end when I got into Pablo into turn one. That's what it felt like, at least. Okay, no, it just got tight. I wonder, it also could have been just the fact that I was offline and was got tight. Yeah, I think Pablo's a smurf because it's Lazar or Laser 2. And then Lassie is a smurf. Yeah, Lassie's like a 9K main. So, hey Marcus, good race. Was fun.
Open your eyes, please.
That was good stuff there. Let's watch the battle, huh? Yeah, that's where I got into him. It is very chaotic, yeah. Okay, maybe it's not a smurf then, I don't know. Yeah, that was good stuff there with Pablo. And once he locked up there, I got clear. Yeah, it looked like you were starting to struggle there, Pablo. Dude, I thought I got damaged on my front end because the moment I got by you, my tires were dead. Like, I couldn't make a corner after that. I don't know what happened. It was like I had so much more rotation in dirty air. It was weird. Oh, are you on alt 2, Marcus? Unbelievable. Middle initial. Shame. Your set is fast at the beginning, destroyed tires. Yeah, I'm just on the Apex set with adjusted bars. And it sucked. The first race. It was a bit better there. I adjusted the diff a bit to make it turn better, but it still kills fronts. But obviously, neither of us three had anything for these two, so. All right, I'm going to do LMP2 fixed. That was a lot of fun, though. Good stuff. Good brawls.